One, two, ring the bell. That's it. It's over. Hit the bell. One, two. That's it. Ring the bell. One, two. That's three. Ring it.
Oh boy, here comes tonight's local competitor.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 260 pounds, Adrian Bond!
I'm not really fond of most local competitors, but this is more like it. What was this guy's MMA record, Saxton?
0-12 in professional fights and one draw that was overturned to a loss.
Of course. Why do these guys do this to themselves? Or to me, right?
Hey, this superstar might surprise you.
And his opponent, accompanied by The Wrecker, from the Wild West, weighing in at 157 pounds, Chuck McWagon.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
The odds are not on this competitor's side, but if they can envision a path to victory, they can make it a reality.
The only path to victory is their opponent spontaneously combusting when the bell rings.
See? There's always a path to victory.
Behind that, the United States Championship. Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But he's going to be facing one superstar who's always evolving. He told me earlier that he's looking to showcase some new moves in this match tonight.
Just insulting.
Enough already.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments of
furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
Here's the pin.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Monkey flip! to the gut.
The setup.
Up and implant buster.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh! Loving blow. Right to the kidneys from behind. This match grinded him down a little. That'll turn your lights out. Oh my, what a splash! Oh my goodness! Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Reverse. Oh, the backflip. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. DDT!
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Struggling a bit here.
And this match is not over yet. Things are taking flight.
Body splash. Is it
up? I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Hammering down on the knee. Oh, no. Stop right to the gut. Gets tossed into the ring. Sights set on the top rope. From the top!
Elbow drop! Good lord!
Adrian looking helpless to every attack.
Chuck is firmly kicked to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and
revolution's in! A spinning powerbomb.
Buck looks knocked out.
Two count. Yes, got it! New champion!
Here is your winner, and new WWE United States Champion, Chuck McWagon.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having them.
Mm-hmm.
As Bobby Heenan might say, here's tonight's ham and egger.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Guys, I don't think I can watch this performer suffer.
Yeah, it could be worse, Saxton. They could be watching one of your old matches.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE United States Championship! Introducing the challenger from Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at 237 pounds, Jerry Sweat! And his opponent from the Wild West, weighing in at 157 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Chuck McWagon.
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Shoulders down, championship on the line, and kicks out before the count.
Not even a two count for him.
Vicious right forearm.
Compromised position here.
Kidneys from behind.
I had that well scouted.
Targeting the throat there.
Uh-oh. Their opponent is all but helpless right here.
Man, knees just exerting dominance over their opponent. And now,
and a follow-away slam.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, back elbow.
Big splash.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Right across the knee, heel hook locked in. This is painful. Champ's got the pin to retain. Gets the shoulder up after one there.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Did you hear the impact?
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
About to be the proverbial one-legged man in the you-know-what kicking contest.
The champion with a shoulder up before two.
He's still in this.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store?
Thunderous right hand.
Big boom. Here, guys, look at this.
That suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness,
a powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done!
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Answering back, back into the ring. Oh, he's got him here, he's got him up,
and oh,
some hard offense landing on the champ
and hanging tough. Beginning to show some wear and tear.
My other thing about picking